a particle undergoing simple harmonic motion has a time dependent displacement given by this equation. The ratio of kinetic energy to the potential energy of the particle at time t equals to 210 seconds will be. Given displacement is a function of time, a sine pi t by 90. This is equation of displacement. This is in the form x equals to a sine omega t. Here we have to find out the ratio of kinetic energy to the potential energy at a particular time, that is 210 seconds. When time is equals to 210 seconds, find the displacement of the particle. X is equals to a sine pi by 90 into 210. 0, 0 get cancelled. 3 sevens, 3 threes. A sine 7 pi by 3. Now write this equation in the form A sine into 2 pi plus pi by 3. 2 pi plus pi by 3 is equals to 7 pi by 3. We know sine of 360 plus theta is equals to sine theta. A sine pi by 3. Pi by 3 means 60 degrees. Sine 60 value root 3 by 2. Root 3 a by 2. Now by using this x equals to a sin omega t, find out the velocity of the particle. Now I am explaining the formula how to calculate the kinetic energy of the particle. Differentiate x with respect to time, then it becomes velocity. Dx by dt is equals to v. D by dt of a sin omega t is equals to a omega cos omega t. Now kinetic energy is equals to half m v square. Half m v square, a square omega square cos square omega t. Write cos omega square t in the form 1 minus sin square omega t. Half m a square omega square into 1 minus sin square omega t. We know sin square theta plus cos square theta is equals to 1. From that, cos square theta is equals to 1 minus sin square theta. Half m a square omega square into 1 minus, from this sin omega t is equals to x by a. Sin square omega t equals to x square by a square. Half m a square omega square into LCM a square. A square x square by a square. Now here a square get cancelled. So finally kinetic energy is equals to half m omega square into a square minus x square. Remember this formula to calculate the kinetic energy. Kinetic energy is equals to half m omega square into a square minus x square. Potential energy is equals to half k x square. So here k is spring constant. We want the kinetic energy also in spring constant. Change this formula. Half m into omega is equals to square root of k by m. Then omega square is equals to k by m. Substitute here. K by m into a square minus x square. Mm get cancelled. So kinetic energy half k into a square minus x square. We know x equals to root 3 a by 2. Substitute here, potential energy becomes to x square equals to 3 a square by 4. 3 k a square by 8. This is potential energy. And here also substitute x value. Half k into a square minus x square 3 a square by 4. LCM is 4. 4 a square minus 3 a square a square. K a square by 8. Now take the ratio. Kinetic energy by potential energy is equals to k a square by 8 by 3 k a square by 8. It becomes reciprocal 8 by 3 k a square. K a square get cancelled, 8 also get cancelled. So the ratio of kinetic energy to the potential energy is 1 by 3. But in given options, there is no 1 by 3. Actually, this question is at score. Answer is 1 by 3.